supposed to live in Tirnanog.
Essentially. Yeah, you'd wake up in a whole new place, just be like, where the hell am I, and why does this actually look familiar?
And then the Great Fairy shows up next.